You know that woman that was on the news?
Is she causing problems?
There's nothing we can't handle. She has a daughter. Beautiful and very young. So, cherries must be plucked. Capiche?
So, you sorted out our little problem?
Yes.
Nice touch, I thought. Linking the vigilantes with the killings.
Well, 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 what do we have here? A female vigilante. And here I am expecting to meet the executioner, as I believe he's called. May I remind you, I am a high court judge. I represent the law of this land.
You raped my daughter! Taped it! Took photographs! What kind of person does that?
Social workers, politicians, priests, judges. And I'm sorry to disillusion you, madam. Even your next door neighbor. Yes, I did have sex with your beautiful daughter, and very pleasurable it was too. But you see, in my legal opinion, she gave her consent.
You know, the ordinary people are brought up to believe in justice, but you and I know there's no justice. It's people like me who decide what justice is. Rather like the church decide who the masses follow. There's no God, there's no retribution. That's why that bitch will never be reunited with her beautiful daughter in heaven. She will live forever in misery. And we, dear boy, will live forever in pleasure. And that's the way it should be. Because there's us and them.
Joe, Larry, Joe, I know how much you would love to record Billy Fury, and we've considered your offer. But unfortunately, we won't be recording with you.
Why is that?
Nothing personal, Joe, trust me.
Listen, your boys, the Tornadoes, they're doing a great job
backing Billy on the tour. They are ace.
No, it's just that we have our own recording arrangements.
Not good enough for him.
Joe.
Please, let's keep this professional.
We've had a number one.
Yes, Joe, you did.
And I look after a dozen boys, any one of which can do what your boy does.
Oh, really? Well, good luck to them. Listen, Joe, let me tell you something.
You may manage the tour.
You may manage the Tornadoes, but you do not manage Billy Fury.
And I don't see Billy
Fury recording in your toilet.
Detective Inspector Slack. Who are you?
Star, Raymond Star. I'm the tennis pro, dance instructor. General purpose gigolo.
I wish you wouldn't say that, Ray.
Inspector Slack.
You care to come into my office, Inspector?
One of these days, just wait and see. You're gonna run back to me and say, it doesn't pay to run away.